Let's get ready for my first date again. The dude has challenged me to recreate my exact look and outfit for my first date with Gitty, hopefully with less carnage, spills and injuries. We're going to celebrate the whole journey of dating, and boy do I have the first date story for you. Of course, whilst getting ready for the date, I had all of the nervy feels, so much so that everything that could go wrong did. So firstly, I'd burnt my hand on my hair straighteners during the getting ready process. I'd literally done all I could to tend to it, to the point that I'd wrapped it up in cling film and forgot to take it off. If he hadn't have asked me what was going on with my hand, I wouldn't have noticed. When we actually arrived at the date location, Gitty politely pointed out a huge brown smudge on the back of my white jeans, which I later discovered I decided to sit on an eyeshadow palette. If that couldn't have gone any less smoothly, I tried to turn around like an owl to look at it, twisted my ankle and dropped to the floor in the middle of a busy car park.
Good.
I mean, at this point I did say to him, you may as well just take me home now, which he laughed at and said, nah, I want to see what drink you spill down yourself. Luckily for me, I decided to stop being clumsy. Bad things happen in three. And he ended up spilling his entire drink down his fresh white new t-shirt. And that's when I knew we were destined for each other. You'll be pleased to know, 7 years on, I'm hugely talented at stain removal and rarely ever use hair straighteners. But we laugh just as hard as we did on that first day, every day. And these hilarious moments are what make our date so fun. Had Gitty gotten the ick and it didn't work out, I joined my single besties who all use a dating app called Badoo. The app is for people who want to find something real. They're a community that honours real intentions, real connections, and not unrealistic perfection. You can actually download Badoo in my bio. Let me know if you've got any funny dating stories. Write them in the comments.